I hate this area. Death cultists. There's zombies in the pit over here. Not playing. I guess they are pretty slow. That is why we do not like this place. Excuse me. Throw dry Templar body parts on the bonfire. Okay. Templar body parts. What Templar body parts? Cultist body parts. Examine the blue cultist fires. What? Kidding, it's gotta be what they're doing. Stop deselecting stuff. Okay. Thank you. stuck in attack mode. Why am I stuck in attack mode? Light the cultist fires to complete. What? Shooting that green shit at me again. Whoa. A crash? Yep, I crashed. Oh, did I crash again? Probably going to get attacked when I do this, so just in case. Right. More than one. Apparently so. What? Okay. Target them up there. Okay. Blood. Nope. Nope. Are you kidding me? Gear that is... guess I can read it at least. The inland undead are scavengers, but you must respect their numbers and their speed. Those that travel along the shore are similar in nature. They're even more closely tied to the drug. The cultists are the most autonomous and industrious of the undead. They spent their lives practicing black arts and bowing to all manner of atrocity. Centuries of sleep has apparently done nothing to eliminate old habits. Former primordial priests banished magi whisperers, worshippers who sacrificed and were sacrificed. Who knows what else? Something in that black soil nurtured their mystical talents, inspired them to rise rejuvenated. Okay. What am I wearing? Health and attack rating. But if this is supposed to be what I would use. Doesn't have a price on it. Alright. Collect stuff. Okay. It's almost done. Thor's hammer. Consumes 5 elemental resources. Single target strike attack that deals 406 magical damage. That's interesting. Last, we've got Toxic Earth. Whenever you apply Hindered, the target also becomes afflicted with the damage over time effect. So that would be whenever I use this, they get a dot and rooted both. Okay. I suppose I should keep these in case I need to put some in here. I'm going to try to tab out and stop the stream for a bit. I need a break, about half an hour. I'll be back. If it will let me. Nope. I'm gonna have to control alt delete out. Alright, I'm gonna have to end process the game, I guess. End process. And stop the stream.